Alright, hey guys, YG here, we're back for more Pokemon Fire Red. In the last part, we made our preparations going to Berry Forest, where we have to rescue the girl in distress, Lostell. No pun intended in the name. Or was there? Bum bum bum, Game Freak. But anyway, it's good if you have someone that knows cut in here, to cut these barriers. And you'll see a lot of berry, I didn't really explain it in detail, but those little, like, obvious spots in the grass, they have berries sometimes, most of the time, on them, so it's good to pick up a berry, you know. It's pretty cool. But anyway, we'll just... All I feel like accomplishing this episode is getting up to halfway in the gym, so... the next gym, so... I'm not really rushing it. I didn't cut out of that fight. We'll just take it one step at a time, why not? Let's have fun with it. I'm just relaxing. Man, I worked until 8:15 today. Ouch. I know I passed that item. I'll get it with Surf later. Let's see. Max Ether. Very cool. But anyway, yeah. I was actually thinking of other LPs I would do. Like, I already have the list I have up, but I was also considering other games. It sucks. What happened was, growing up, I moved, like, a lot. So, like, I would have to keep moving my game systems around. I ended up leaving my N64 at my grandpa's, because I stayed there for 3 years. But I don't know where I brought it over to my new house, but I can't find it now, and I don't know where it is. I have all the games, I just don't know where the system is. The system vanished. I don't know if my grandpa threw it up by accident. If he did, that sucks. So that's like my favorite system. It has all my favorite games on it, but... I downloaded most of my favorite games on my Wii, so... like Paper Mario, so... whatever. But anyway... a scary Pokemon appears there a little while ago. Get scared! You mean Lostell scared! What are you, freaking talking in third person? I'm too scared! I want to go home! Oh no, I want my daddy! What about your mommy? Jeez. Single parent, beware. But anyway, we'll just take it out with 2 slashes, hopefully. Coolio. Anyway, like I was talking about, I don't know where it is now, and I wanted to do some LPs on it, but I can't find it. An interesting LP I was thinking about was... hold on, so let me do this. Lostell, and you can have this, and she gave us enough Papa Berry for all that trouble. And what's your name? Lostell scared. I want to go see Daddy. Let's go home. See, rescue Lostell, did you? Lostell, darling. Daddy didn't know you were scared and in trouble.
It's okay, Daddy. I'm friends with YG. Yeah.
Oh, what's that? You're saying this for me? How did you get to our load of rare stones? Oh, it sure made me happy. So happy. And let's see. You must be friends with Bill. He's a mighty fine person. And here's a moonstone. Y'all come back now, you hear? But anyway, we did our side quest that we had to do, so let's just go back to Bill. But anyway, like I was saying before, I was interrupted for the third time. Okay. Jesus Christ, okay. Anyway, I was talking about one LP I've been thinking about this whole day. I don't know, while in school, I have ADD, so I don't focus really. So I just, like, daydream every time, so... oh my god, I'm gonna be interrupted again. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, YG. What kept you so long? Been having a good time? We got it all done. The PC's up and running.
The job went incredibly good. Wow, Bill's an amazing guy.
Oh no, there was nothing left for me to do. So I gotta hand it to you. I've learned a lot.
Oh really?
Well, there it is. I'm finished my job. Let's head back to Kanto. Silio, I'll be seeing you later.
YG, it's a promise. You'll come back sometime. Yeah.
Okay, and we're gonna go back to Cinnabar. Cool. Hey, wasn't that... a cool adventure? I'll see you again sometime. Here's the keep the tri pass, and you can sail at the ferries all the time. See ya. Anyway, we will talk about where I was for the fourth time. Jesus Christ. Anyway, another play I wanted to do was an underrated game on the N64, Mischief Makers. That was one of the best games ever on the N64. Top 5 probably in my category. That with Star Fox, Mischief Makers, Paper Mario, Smash Brothers, like, it's in that category. Mario Party. But anyway, that's cool. But right now, we're just going to pick up an ember. I think that old chunk of ember contains Pokemon DNA. It would be a shattering scientist breakthrough. Pokemon could be resurrected from it. My colleagues just ignore what I have to say. I have a favor to ask. If you want to go to the Pokemon lab somewhere, and it's at Cinnabar Island. So we'll deliver that after the gym, or whenever I feel like it. So, whatever. But anyway, I wanted to do that LP. It was Mischief Maker. It's very cool. It has one of the most epic boss battles in history of gaming, in my opinion. It's just so cool. You gotta look it up. It's very cool. And probably most of my viewers have probably never even played that game, because most of my viewers are probably 13-year-olds or younger than that. So, you guys missed out on really good games. And a lot of N64 games, in that fact. But anyway, this is the 8th gym. We're already there. Man, it's gone so by so fast. We're up to part 38 already. Jesus. It's incredible. But anyway, we'll see Tamers, like we did in 5th gym, where Koga was. But, and this gym is... I gotta say, this gym is a pain. The underlings are a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna say it out, and I'm gonna be frank and just go say out with it. Like, oh my god. There is such a pain there. High level Pokemon, they have little weaknesses. All they have weaknesses are this mix of them as like fighting types, and here for some reason there's poison types for some reason. This is a ground gym. Why wouldn't there be ground Pokemon? Like, all there is poison and freaking fighting, so it's. It's a nightmare to get matchups, like, you don't even know who you're versing half the time. It's like 10 different, 4 different trainer types in here. But anyways, Tauros. Bull rape. That's funny. Yeah, Dark Jib always names his Tauros Bull rape. It's funny. But anyway, we go up here and there'll be a fighting person, so let's just talk to him. Cool.
Karate's ultimate form of martial arts, yeah! You must move past my bloody speed!
Those Japanese movies are fun. I love how they just purposely did it, like, in parodies. They just purposely, like, made their voice not match up with what they're saying. It's awesome. But anyway, that thing's strong, jeez. But I was... while I was battling this Machoke, I was thinking, why... what I should have really done was that trade for... that... I could have got a Machamp. I never knew you can get a Machamp before. I was so stupid, like, you know that Cubone for a Machoke trade? I never did that Machoke became a Machamp once you get it, like, that's amazing. I probably would have gotten that if I knew that. But, whatever. Past is in the past. Whatever. But anyway. See, like, this. Oh my, and half these trainers, they use potions and shit. I hate this gym. This is like the worst gym in all games. Pain in the ass, has unnecessary war pads. Ugh, too many trainer types. I know it's a challenge, but come on, like, Elite Four, but enough's enough. Anyway, Victory Roads, oh, that's gonna be great. That's gonna be exciting. Oh, it's so funny, see, I love the goal that there's no trainers in Victory Road, but I guess it. Also, its downside too is there's no trainers. Victory Road in a Heart Gold, Silver, Gold, and Crystal. Because I'm doing a side run of, I did a Monotype bug run like Dark Jib did, and I got up to Elite Four with level 35 bugs, bug Pokemon, Scyther, Heracross, Beedrill, Butterfree, Air Ariados. But I didn't really use it. I usually had 5, and, what's it called? I don't know, I forgot, but it's good. But anyway, I got this one part. I can't beat Karen with her freaking Houndoom. It's ridiculous. I can't beat it. It's ridiculous. Whatever. I see, like, oh, you gotta beat this guy again. Oh, Jim's pain. But anyway, I'm just tired. I worked a lot today. But good news is, tomorrow I'm off, and Thursday I'm off, so you can expect one vid early and probably second vid at night. I don't know. Don't be surprised if I post 2 vids in one day the next 2 days, so check it out. But anyway, oh man, Bolt's not a good choice in this gym. Even though it was Brick Break, it's good against Rock, but it's just not good against these guys. They specialize in ground. So, it's not good. But anyway, we'll just take him out. And there's one more and see, looks like a boom done. Awesome. And alright, so we're gonna have to call it a day. So if you like my part, big yellow box, subscribe, 5-star reviews. This is YG saying until next time.